it's a setup for disaster by allowing kids to pile into a car with a 16-year-old driver.
The voice of experience from a father who has lost so much. Miranda Phelps died on May 29th. It was her 15th birthday when she piled into the back seat of this car with her best friend Lauren Dietz and three other teens. She never made it home. Investigators say the 16-year-old driver was going more than twice the speed limit when he lost control. Two passengers were injured. Miranda and Lauren died instantly.
And I think that night is when it started. We started to learn about the law.
That law went into effect less than 2 months before the deadly crash. It prohibits 16-year-old drivers in Ohio from having more than one passenger under the age of 18.
The investigator that I talked with after the accident told me that this is a secondary offense. Therefore, they can't pull a student over or a teenager over for having too many kids in the car.
We decided to see how often that's happened here in the tri-state. The results might surprise you. In the first 4 months since this law went into effect, the Butler County Sheriff's Department didn't write a single ticket for it, and neither did the Warren County Sheriff's Department. In Hamilton County, 6 of the tickets have been written. Delhi's Police Department wrote 1, but the Mason Police Department, Fairfield PD, and Colerain Township Police haven't written a single one. One person who's not shocked by this, the man who wrote the law.
I'm not surprised at a secondary offense. We really believe that it would be an educational process and not a process where someone would get a ticket.
Tom Reagan believes law enforcement shouldn't have to enforce this law.
In my mind, it's foremost that the parent is in charge of raising their child, in charge of teaching them how to drive, and I didn't believe it was the state's responsibility to be in their place.
So are parents stepping up and making sure their 16-year-olds don't have a car full of teens? We went to a local driving school to find out.
How many of you would say your parents know about this law and they understand it too? Okay, now how many of you would say that at school every day there are 16-year-old drivers who have a car full of kids?
All my friends, we always pack into the car.
And at schools across the tri-state, we saw it too. After school and after sports practice, teens piling into cars, nobody stopping them.
And the cops aren't pulling you over, so it doesn't matter.
But teens say it would matter if police could pull them over for it.
Definitely, because the kids would actually be like, I don't want to get a ticket, get out of my car.
I know I wouldn't want anything on my record.
Skip Phelps says he'll never know whether this law could have saved his daughter if police were able to enforce it. What he does know is that he can no longer look at Miranda's face, only her picture etched in bronze for her tombstone. And that, he says, is enough for him to ask other parents to raise their voices and call for change.
I would encourage anybody to speak up on behalf of Miranda and Lauren. Speak up for them.